Basically, because the grill we got over here is for a Yukon, a GMC. Even though it says for 99 Suburban, it don't fit. It could be made to fit a Maverick. I need a Mercedes grill. I think we could install this on the Mercedes. But, you know, it's future content. Let me know if you want to see something like that. But yeah, this will not work. As you can see, it was just mislabeled.